The Ohio Bobcats played their first game in 18 days due to last week being canceled due to positive tests. But there were no signs of rust from Ohio as they steamrolled Bowling Green 52-10.
Ohio paid homage to the 1960 Bobcats football team who won the national championship with these throwback jerseys. Ohio got it going on the ground early as Demontre Tuggle takes the handoff, finds the hole, and there is Tuggle Tutty number 5 on the year, 7-0 for the Cats. Next Ohio possession, Tuggle shakes off a tackler, and there is nothing but green grass ahead of him, 70 yards to the house, already nearly 100 yards in the first quarter. Bowling Green added a field goal to make it 14-3, but on the ensuing kickoff, remember when Tuggle had the kick 6 against Central Michigan? Well, here's Julian Ross as he sprints past everyone and high steps into the end zone, already their second kick 6 as a unit in 3 games. Fast forward to 5 minutes left in the second. Armani Rogers reads the defender on the option and keeps it, and he will sprint untouched 29 yards into the end zone. The Bobcats are now up 35-10. Next BGSU possession. Matt McDonald throws it right into the hands of Alvin Floyd, who comes up with the INT, and the Cats are back in business. With the turnover comes the turnover belt and some dancing from Floyd. Rogers then connects with Ryan Learman on this 2-yard pop pass to make it 42-10. Tristan Vandenberg would add a field goal at the end of the half to close out a dominating half for Ohio, 45-10 at the break, and the Cats scored 24 points in the final 4 minutes and 51 seconds of the half. First OU possession of the second half, Tuggle gets the handoff, and he is off to the races again, 43 yards, and there is Tuggle Tutty number 3 on the afternoon and his 7th of the season. He finished with 185 yards on the ground. The rest of the second half was for the Bobcats to get much of their backups some playing time for the future, as Ohio shuts out the Falcons in the second half, puts up a 50-burger, and your final is 52-10.
I thought it was a complete ball game by really the offense, defense, special team units, big plays by all three of those units, and obviously that's what it takes in order to continue to have success in this conference.